नाउ वी विल डिस्कस द चैप्टर सर्कल बिलोंगिंग टू अवर यूनिट ज्योमेट्री। ज्योमेट्री कंसिस्ट ऑफ थ्री चैप्टर्स, सिमिलर ट्रायंगल्स, सर्कल्स एंड कंस्ट्रक्शंस। सर्कल्स इज द सेकेंड चैप्टर ऑफ दिस यूनिट। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द क्वेश्चन रेज, व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ अ सर्कल। सो टू डिफाइन अ सर्कल, यू ऑल हैव बीन प्लॉटेड एंड प्लॉटिंग द सर्कल्स मेनी टाइम्स, बट द क्वेश्चन रेज व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द सर्कल। सो इफ वी गो टू डिफाइन द सर्कल, द करेक्ट डेफिनेशन इज दैट सर्कल इज द सेट ऑफ ऑल पॉइंट्स इन अ प्लेन। हियर इट इज नेसेसरी टू मेंशन द वर्ड प्लेन, दैट इज सर्कल इज द सेट ऑफ ऑल पॉसिबल ग्रुप ऑफ ऑल पॉसिबल पॉइंट्स इन अ प्लेन विच आर इक्विडिस्टेंट फ्रॉम अ फिक्स्ड पॉइंट। और समटाइम वी कॉल इट सर्कल इज द लोकस ऑफ अ मूविंग पॉइंट इन अ प्लेन सच दैट इट रिमेन्स ऑलवेज इक्वल डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम अ फिक्स्ड पॉइंट। सो यू कैन डिफाइन अ सर्कल, वट इज नेसेसरी टू डिफाइन अ सर्कल, यूजिंग द वर्ड प्लेन, बिकॉज इफ यू विल नॉट यूज द वर्ड प्लेन दिस डेफिनेशन विल कन्वर्ट टू द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द स्फीयर, बिकॉज स्फीयर इज इन स्पेस एंड सर्कल इज इन प्लेन। सर्कल इज टू डायमेंशनल फिगर, वेयर एज स्फीयर इज थ्री डायमेंशनल फिगर। सो सर्कल इज द लोकस और ग्रुप और सेट ऑफ ऑल सच पॉइंट्स इन अ प्लेन विच आर एट इक्वल डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम अ फिक्स्ड पॉइंट इन अ प्लेन। सो द फिक्स्ड पॉइंट इज नोन एज द सेंटर ऑफ सर्कल। दिस फिक्स्ड पॉइंट इज नोन एज द सेंटर ऑफ सर्कल एंड मोस्टली जनरली वी डिनोट इट बाई ओ। वट इज दिस, दिस इज द सर्कल। द लेंथ ऑफ पाथ इज नोन एज द सर्कमफ्रांस, दिस इज नोन एज द सर्कमफ्रांस ऑफ द सर्कल, सर्कमफ्रांस ऑफ सर्कल। सो सर्कल इज द ग्रुप और सेट और लोकस ऑफ पॉइंट इन अ प्लेन सच दैट दे रिमेन्स एट इक्वल डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम अ फिक्स्ड पॉइंट। दिस पाथ इज नोन एज द सर्कमफ्रांस, this fixed point is known as the center, and the part of this circle, actually a circle separates a plane in three parts: one interior of circle, another exterior of circle, and third circle itself is known as circular region. What is the circular region? Circle's interior plus its circumference, the combination of interior of the circle and circumference is known as circular region, whereas points outside or the plane remain outside the circumference is known as exterior of circle, whereas the parts or points or plane which is inside this circumference is known as the interior of circle. The part of circle in anti-clockwise direction is known as its arc. AB, the part of circle, it is known as its arc. When the endpoints of arc are joined to the center, angle so formed is known as its degree measure. Angle AOB is degree measure. Angle AOB is degree measure of arc AB. Always remember, the direction of arc is anti-clockwise. If I say BA, BA cannot be like this clockwise. To define BA, we will move from B to taking longer path and we will come here. Now if we see that if a line segment is joining the center to circumference, this length is known as the radius. So what is the definition of the radius? Radius is a line segment which joins the center to circle, center to circumference. So circle is a locus of a point in a plane in such a way that point always remains at equal distance from the fixed point. Fixed point, so known as center of circle. Part of circle is known as the arc. If this end points of arc are joined to the center, it is known as degree measure. Line segment joining center to circle is known as its radius. And when we draw any line segment which joins two points of the circumference, which joins the two points of circle, is known as its chord. If a chord is passing through center, that chord is known as the diameter of circle. So what is the diameter? Longest chord, because the chord passing through diameter is the longest one. So the longest chord or chord passing through center is known as its diameter. Diameter is double of radius, or you can say radius is half of diameter. So what introductory points you need to remember about the circle? Circle is the set or group of all such points in a plane which are at equal distance from a fixed point. Fixed point is known as center. Line segment joining center to circle is known as radius. Part of circle in anticlockwise direction is known as its arc. When arc is joined to center, the angle so formed is known as the degree measure. Any line segment joining two points of the circle is known as the chord. Chord passing through center is known as the diameter. Now we will discuss some other important components of the circle.